go again. What's up, family? It's Chris, and you're watching Badass Light TV, guys. And we're back at it again with another video. I have my dad with me today.
The coach of all coaches.
And you guys should already know the deal, guys. We're just going to get right into this. Requested by Matt Locke. He said, can you watch Biggest Dickest Monty Python's Life of Brian with Coach? The coach is here.
The coach is here. And I've seen this back in the 70s. I was around for
it. He always sang something, y'all. So.
It's dry humor, but it's kind of funny because their voices are different. I think they're British or English, something like that.
British. Okay. So, guys, we're going to get right into the video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Comment down below what you guys like to see next. Hit that notification bell, get notification when we upload. And subscribe! Girl, and subscribe to join the family, guys.
Kids should play with fire.
Now let's get into the video.
I'm going to have some t-shirts with some sayings on it.
No, let's get into the video. Yeah.
Hail Caesar.
Hail.
Only one survivor, sir.
Throw him to the floor.
What's it?
Throw him to the floor. Now, what is your name, Jew?
Brian, sir.
Brian, eh?
No, Brian.
Ow! The little rascal has spirit?
Has what, sir? Spirit?
Yes, he did, sir.
Hello, spirit, sir. Oh, bardo, a touch of daring do.
Oh, about 11, sir.
Sir. You dare to wade us?
To what, sir?
Strike him, St. Jorian, very roughly!
Ah! Oh, and throw him to the floor, sir!
What?
Throw him to the floor again, sir!
Oh, yes, throw him to the floor, please!
Yikes.
No, like I said, it's because...
Why you slapped him like that?
Because the guy told him to do it. He said, slap him! Blah, 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 and then the guy just slapped him. Which was funny.
Now... Jewish rapscallion?
I'm not Jewish, I'm a Roman.
A Roman?
No, Roman.
No! Your father was a Roman. Who was he?
He was a centurion in the Jerusalem garrisons.
Really? What was his name?
Nautius Maximus.
Centurion, do you have anyone of that name in the garrison?
Well, no, sir.
You sound very sure. Have you checked?
Well, no, sir. I think it's a joke, sir. Like, Silius Sodus or Biggest Dickus, sir.
What's so funny about Biggest Dickus?
Well, it's a joke name, sir.
I have a very great friend in Rome called Biggest Dickus.
Silence! What is all this insolence?
You will find yourself in gladiator school very quickly with rotten behavior like that.
Can I go now, sir?
Wait, your Biggest Dickus hears of this. Right! Take him away!
Oh, sir,
No, I want him fighting rabid wild animals within a week.
Yes, sir. Call you.
I will not have my friends ridiculed by the common soldiery. Anybody else feel like a little giggle when I mention my friend Dickus? Dickus. What about you? Do you find it risible? Will I say the name? Dickus. Dickus. He has a wife, you know. You know what she's called?
is called Incontinentia. Incontinentia buttocks.
Damn! What is all this?
Had enough of this rowdy rebels niggling behavior. Silence! Call it from high court guards. Feed him! Feed him! Blow your noses and feed him!
I mean, that's like in America, we say what? D's.
Seymour Butts.
No, D's.
Seymour Butts.
No, D's.
Seymour Butts.
No, D's. You're supposed to D's what?
Seymour Butts.
D's.
Seymour Butts.
D's nuts. Oh,
no, Seymour Butts.
You say every guy laughs.
Damn, Seymour. Seymour what? Seymour Butts. Got it?
No, that's not.
This is the end of the video, guys.
Bruh, every dude laugh when you say D's, what?
D's. Nobody don't say that no more. Girl, about that died 4 years
no more?
Ago.
This what is you the, mean no more? Like y'all.
It died.
Everything comes back around.
This is the end of it, guys.
You didn't even let me say nothing about the video. It's
well,
funny.
You want to talk about other stuff.
It was funny.
It
was funny. Because I'm an older guy and I grew up in that generation with those guys, and I've already seen it before. It was funny then and it's funny now.
This is the end of the video, guys. So you like see
this is what I get.
The original video.
You see what I get?
Oh,
mocked.
You saw it?
Yeah,
by
I
yourself,
saw it, bro.
The link
I'm looking
down
at you.
Description below, and tell us our social and my social media. Add me, follow exactly. Me. You guys, you already know the deal. But since this is the end of the video, guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Comment down below what you guys like seeing this. Hit that notification bell. Your notification. We upload. And subscribe, join family.
But as always, we appreciate all of you, all of the people that subscribed and bought in the next person, and that next person's got to bring in someone. We appreciate that, and we're gonna keep giving it to you real. We're not fake. I don't perform for anybody. You know, if I like something, I'm gonna laugh, and if I don't, I'm gonna tell you, oh, like that Bill Cosby, that guy blowed. That was a horrible video. But anyway, she's running me off. You know that music they play when they play you off the stage? Well, I'm being played off the stage. Financially, the coach can't take care of everybody, but
he will give you good advice.
That's right.
See you guys in the next video.